to visit Grafton, Illinois. Boating, unique shops, fun restaurants, and even a zip line. But as photojournalist Randy Schwenker discovered, something else has popped up in this little river town.
There's something strange going on in Grafton, Illinois.
It started about the time school let out.
Painted rocks are popping up all over.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
Some are hand-painted works of art.
There are some really talented people that have put some neat rocks out there.
A large majority of these rocks are being found along Main Street.
I found one down near the lighthouse. We have no idea how many are out there now, because I do know of a lot of people that are painting them, and it's a fun activity for the kids. And well, it's turned out we've got adults painting rocks. We even have some teenagers that took pictures, put it on Facebook of themselves painting the rocks.
It all started a little more than a stone's throw away.
It's going on in other cities too. They saw it in Daytona, and we're telling a group of us about it, and we decided, what a neat thing for Grafton to do.
And if you're lucky enough to find a rock, flip it over. There are instructions on the bottom.
You have a choice of, you can keep the rock, enjoy it, it makes you smile. You can rehide the rock.
Either way, they'd like you to post a picture on their Facebook page.
The Facebook page is Grafton, Illinois Rocks.
So when in Grafton, keep an eye out for these stones that serve a purpose.
It brings people together. It's something that all ages can participate in. And Grafton does rock.
Fun. They estimate there are about 200 rocks around town at this point. Grafton Rocks actually has its own Facebook page, so if you're looking for more information, that's the place to go. In honor of National